Hello, my fellow donuts, and welcome to Uncharted 3. Well, for those of you who have never checked out my list of future playthroughs, it may be a bit random that I am playing the third game without first two. Well, this truth is I played the first two games a lot of time ago, and since there were no requests for this game series, I decided to upload only those I never played before. And since there is only 1 month until the fourth one comes out, and I'm actually in the middle of moving right now, have a lot of stuff to do and probably will not be able to upload videos every day, so I am not starting any other games yet. But as soon as I am through this one, there will be usual 4 games schedule. Okay, with that being said, I guess let's begin. Alright, I didn't even press the collection first. I didn't even know that this game... Well, you saw the name of this video, so I guess it's okay. No surprises, right? Okay, we're gonna play with, damn it, where's English? There it is. Why it still suggests me to change to Russian? I don't know. I guess it's because, the menu language is Russian for me. Okay. By the way, guys, if any one of you would like to see first two games, I will play them sometime. So yeah, okay. Let's see the options, because last time I checked out, this game always suggested speech Russian. Okay, that's good that you actually remembered it to keep English. Okay, you know what? This is about a little bit too loud for me. I'll probably even be able to hear it through my headphones because I'm not even wearing good ones. Okay, whatever. Let's begin the game. Oh, it's just still options. Damn it. I just pressed something totally wrong, didn't I? How do I quit it? Title menu. R1. Damn it. How stupid I am. You're taking too much time to load. Should we check it once more? Okay. Let's just begin the game. I will try normal. I don't remember which difficulty I chose to play in the first two games. I believe the second game I completed with normal too, but I died a lot of time, I must confess. I don't remember which difficulty I played the first one with, probably the easy one. Maybe I even changed it in the middle of the game. But yeah, I'm not a hard player, so let's just continue with normal.
All men dream, but not equally.
Wait a second. Yay.
Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
raining and they are not even bringing umbrellas with them. They are too cool for umbrellas, I guess. Okay, so those are familiar faces. I mean, those too. Are you all guys brothers or what? They look all the same.
Hands up.
What if I say no?
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
Touchy one.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
It's like looking in the mirror, right?
See the money first.
Cutter. It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well now, that's ironic.
I must agree with him. Even though he's an ass.
Come on.
Okay, do I really have to go through this tutorial thing?
This one's mine!
Okay, okay, I should... I kind of remember, so the... Yeah, I guess I needed that tutorial thing. So the controls never change in this series. I'm fine with that. Come on, what? Oh. Come on, Sully, wake up. It's not... time for this. Wait, who called Assassin's Creed guy here? Yeah, I don't think so. Wow, that was nice. Okay. Should I help him? Maybe, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't. Did you see that? Did you see that, Sully? There was a slow motion there. Aren't you, like, proud of me or something? No? Okay. What is this statue of? Can we just look around? Come on, they're all, like, sleeping. Well, not all. What are you doing there? Can I help you?
Let's go.
Guess can't. Whoa!
What's this? Hey there, big fella.
Wow, he is big.
Quick, hit him!
Now,
bad idea, Gregor.
Oh my god. Yeah, Terminator. Wow. Ouch.
Get him!
That's my face hurt.
You spilled my drink!
Another round. To throw an air by enemy, press circle while holding. Throw? Okay. Oh wow. Come on! Did you see how he fell? Like a bag with potatoes. Oh. Bitch slap. Oh my god! What floor is this? I don't want to kill anyone. Do I?
Is this a private party or can I?
Come on! We can be friends! Why no one wants to be friends with me?
Take him down!
Assassin's Creed guy again? Where are you coming from? It's not your game.
What do you think you're doing?
Wow! Another flying man.
This got out of hand in a hurry.
Okay. It's not a plane, it's not a bird. It's just a drunk man.
Thanks, hold on.
Ouch. Is that that big guy?
Man, that is nasty. Come on.
Literally.
Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Okay, so... what? Am I supposed to do something? What if I just stand here? This is a little awkward. He's so little against that guy, come on. Oh, I thought you're gonna stand there forever. Damn it, you can't even wait? Ouch.
Okay.
Yeah, you should just take a rest there, okay?
Okay, ready for more.
Are you? Okay. Wow, Drake, you are awesome. I must say, he has some balls to fight that guy. Come on. Or he's too stupid. Ow! No! More slow motion. Wait, what?
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride. You're gonna need a plunger.
Yeah. Did he really just steal this? Okay. You're a lucky one.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Yeah. You get out the back. You look like shit.
What?
Smell like
who are you to judge me? You have no idea what I have just been through right now. I need a drink right away. Can I have some? Okay, I guess I just drop drink. Kin. Forever. Nah, just for this night.
Stop him! I've got the old
more of you! Come on! Did you slap again? Yeah, I like
that's
it.
That.
Wait. What did happen there?
Yeah. Let's go.
Did you do this? What a mess. Yeah, workers of this place will have to do a lot of work.
Oops. Crap.
Damn it.
Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
All talk. Have you seen what guy did I just...
Stay down.
Whatever. Wait, you've been just there with us, no?
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood.
That's actually interesting subject.
No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Cutter!
Oh, no.
Wait.
Oh, shut up!
Oh, my God!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Ah, oh, come on. They're a right pair of assholes.
What the hell? Did he really just kill us? I should have killed you. What is this? Where are we? Oh, thanks. Francis Drake. Is this like something like a museum for him? 20 years earlier. Is this Drake? How old is he here? I don't know, if to be honest, I would say 15. Maybe 16. Judging by the look.
Alright. Here we go.
Here we go. Greatness from small beginnings. Okay. So, slow motion walkings. That lady just noticed me. That's yeah, awkward. He's so small. Okay. Oh, I can open his journal? Okay. Drake's ship, the Golden Hind. What do I do? Nice drawings, by the way. So he was always good at this. Kinda. I like his works. So what is written there? Horas de abierto. 10 a.m. 5 p.m. Okay. Wow. I like how much of sun there is. Not very well done though. But yeah, sunny. So what are we doing here? Is he looking for something?
Nope.
The text is missing. It's going away so fast. How do I... Maybe I should just press it? Oh, if I just continuously press it, I can just... Yeah, take a good look at this. So what is this?
Huh.
Ship's bells from Drake's fleet. Statue of a Spanish monk. The Golden Hind battles the Spanish. What are you guys talking about?
Nope.
Swords. I always liked swords for some reason. They're very beautiful ones.
Huh.
Okay. Museum's founder, okay. Hello?
Not here.
Huh? Cool, cool. It seems he can't really run.
Maybe upstairs.
Okay, let's check it out. So as a kid, Drake just couldn't run. Okay. Guess we should get used to it. And a compass. How interesting. Hello there, sir. Ouch, sorry.
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
Wow, I don't think you're supposed to touch things in here. Huh? Yeah, you're a little too little for this. How do I go? Okay. So what's the point of it? Wow, what is this? Jawbone of a legendary shark. I didn't even know they have bones. Okay. What? I think he says something that about the museum closing in some minutes. That's just the guess. Wow, is there a desert there? Look, there's like totally nothing. Some buildings in here and there, like, yeah. And still they have like full clothes that fully cover their bodies. That's crazy. That's, wow. Antique diving suit. Huh. Oh my god, what is this? Early atmospheric with Drake. What am I doing? This is the museum of him. Of course I'm looking for artifacts. But I just don't seem to find the one I need. Atmospheric diving suit. You know what? These two look like they came from BioShock. Well, yeah, I guess they used some... Oh, they found something. The ring. Okay. Of course it's locked.
Crap.
You thought it will be just open for you there? Come on, take me, Drake. Is this that ring he was... That woman took him from him? Wait, is this Sally? Oh my god! I think it is! Wow, he's young here. So what? He will be like a teacher for Drake? I mean... to be honest, it's hard for me to... Oh my god! I mean, yeah, he was always with us.
Ratita
callejera! What? You didn't do anything? What actually happened? He didn't do anything. Wow. That's not how you actually behave with your customers there.
Oh. There he is.
Sally? Am I supposed to follow him? So that's how they met each other? That's interesting. I actually heard that this third game is considered by many as the most poor from the series, but I kind of like the beginning. I'd like to see the story about them meeting. Take cover, press. Okay, when next to an object. But what are you hiding from? Oh, he's buying fruits. What are you buying fruits from whom? There's no one there. He just took a banana. Sir? Okay. Ew, there are flies. They are rotten.
Ugh. Oh, don't mind if I do. Ugh.
Yeah, I told you. There are flies. Why did you even take the fruit?
It was rotten anyway.
I told you. Take more. Some drinks? No.
Now where did he go?
I like the streets. I'd like to walk around in a place like this. Never been in any.
Where is he going?
I don't know. You know what all this realism in video games is so unrealistic. I mean, do you see a lot of people just standing in the streets and like talking to each other in one spot? Yeah, there are like two or three, maybe not a lot, but the whole street filled with people just standing there talking. Is this like the thing you can see often? Well, I don't know, maybe it's a market. Oh my god, no! Wait, can I go there? This is creepy. Should I go? Huh? Did he go there? Or should I not?
Now what's he doing?
Where is he? Oh. You know what? He behaves like he actually sees me. He lures me. No? Knocked? Then ringed? Then what? Should I come closer? Oh, now he just comes in. Okay. Great.
Looks like he's going upstairs.
Yeah, I can see. Okay.
Damn. It's locked. Gonna have to find another way up.
Oh, now you can. Okay. So you were always like a monkey. Good for you. Should I get higher? Maybe I should. How do I go there? Huh. What? I tried it a million of times.
What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Whee! Lady waiting, huh? He will totally see you there. If you're gonna be like that. Okay. How do I... Oh.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way.
Ah. Okay, okay. Got that. Come on, jump! How did you even hold that thing? What if I just stand there? He's gonna stand there too. Of course. How convenient for me. Wait, what? Cool, cool. Ah! Ah. Okay.
He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
Oh, come on, can you move faster? So what? Am I supposed to jump now? That tree is moving so realistic. Okay, I thought I was gonna die. So I guess the game saves automatically every day. Yeah, checkpoint. Oh, I actually can save game too. You know what? Let's do this. Even though it's saved not so long ago, automatically. But you never know. This wall looks strange. It's like two textures are combining wrongly. Okay, so where is he? Ah, don't scare me like that.
Who's your friend?
That lady. Is that that blonde bitch I just saw there?
Gotta get down.
Wow, that moonwalking skill again. It just haunts me in the games. I swear. First it was always the Resident Evil series. What are you doing, Drake?
Looks like I can climb down outside.
Look at his legs. Feet. What's wrong? Are you afraid? He's afraid. He's too afraid to go. Maybe you wanna go to the toilet? No. So what? He wants to go down? What do I do? Oh! Okay, you can't go down there. He told me he wanted to go down. Hello, lady. Can I get better look? Nope. I can see something shiny there. So you actually helped me, lady. Thanks. Okay. So you can climb on all those things, jump like crazy, but you still can't run? If you don't want to lose him, then just stop running.
Damn it. Don't want to go down there.
Why would you even want to go down there? You're following that man who's going different way?
Okay. I gotta find a way to get that wallet.
Where is he? Oh, I see them.
Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
And I should just go and look at the pictures. This is a crazy one. Did you hear that beep? What was that? Wow, I like this picture. How much for this one? I like it. It's like picture of place you can actually see in here. And I really like this place. Okay. He got some skills, huh? Oh, wow.
Swing to me, viejo.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run.
So Sally is not half bad either.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid.
The wallet. I got that.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
He got the key, right? He was too happy giving that wallet. I knew that.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? Museum's closed.
Second story work. So, museum is closed, but they keep a window open. Sorry, birdie. Oh, I thought it would be like Tomb Raider style reader, but I guess not. Is so beautiful, all these colors. Wow. I really would like to visit this place in real life. Where am I going again? Oh, there. I can see that window. How do I go there? Okay, he actually finally runs. Not really, too fast. Okay, probably there.
There it is.
How convenient. Wow. Wait. Wow, I thought
it was close.
I thought I will they tricked me. What is this trash? What? Is the cleaner in that place just throws all the trash through the window or something? Okay. I think someone is gonna wait me there. Wait, it wasn't there before, was it? Wait. What was that? Probably this. I think Sally is awaiting me there. He found out that the key is missing, right? He's not that stupid.
Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Wow, she was always bitchy.
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Now, the ring.
What ring?
Sinister laugh.
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Well, I can see that she never had children.
Stop the boy!
Oh my god, where do I run? Oh, I guess there.
He has the ring!
They can't kill a kid, right? That will be oh my god. Why did he jump there? Oh my god.
Holy crap.
He has the ring!
That guy just crapped my ass.
Break the door down!
Oh, okay. Oh!
Oh god.
He's heading for the roof! Catch him!
This is so crazy. Where do I go? The wrong button.
Hurry!
Let go!
Get away. Ah, what a view. Oh my god, where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, there's a guy hiding there. Wait, what? I was smart enough to avoid them. They were going in the circle. Come on. Where do I go? Maybe I don't even suppose. I'm not even. Do I jump there?
Oh, crap.
Probably die. It's not even that high to die. Come on, it's supposed to be there, but where to next?
Oh, crap.
Oh, maybe here. Okay, I think I need to see it. Jump? Whoa! This was not high to die for him. Okay. Stupid. I like the music. Where do I go? It's always so confusing. Come on! Don't be stuck.
Enough of this.
Wait, what?
Now they're
shooting
at me?
Are you kidding me? He's just a kid. You can't kill me. Oh my god.
You run up here.
No. Sally saved him. So how did he even started his relationship with that woman in the first place? Wow, I actually have no idea where to go. Oh, probably up there. Okay. Whee! Ouch! That must hurt! What do I do? Oh my god. Looks like he hit his head there.
We've got him!
Excuse me, coming through.
That thing is just startling me. Was that before? I didn't see.
Sorry about that.
So funny. Wait, I'm stuck. This is just an endless place. Wow. I thought they had little small places there. I think I'm the wrong way. Come on, jump there. You can't touch your feet. Can he? Wait. No. I jumped right at the time. I knew he will fall there. Oh god. Oh god. No. 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 I did it. I know.
Look what we have here.
Whoops. You all right? What are you shaking for? Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
Poor kid.
Come on. You're okay, kid. You can relax, kid. We're safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
He took all the plate. The whole plate, I mean.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean, you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story, anyway?
Look, mister. No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied. Victor Sullivan. This should be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was gonna take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. So, what is this? Parvis Magna?
Sic Parvis Magna. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Well. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month, tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
Oh, swell. And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then?
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is?
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look, You got talent, but you got a lot to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks, but I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah, clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sally.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
How it all ended.
And they're gone.
What? Did they just play it?
All right, lads.
That's not fair. Oh, God. I almost
hated you
there.
Bet you were gonna put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you've got no sense of drama.
Right.
All right.
All that racket's gonna bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
All right. I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
Better stay on his good side.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
And now we just follow them back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound dirty.
I do?
Let's get moving.
Well, hurry it up, Nate.
Shit. The film.
Random
this
round.
Way.
What if I just stay here? They're not coming here. So there's no point of hurrying up. Okay.
Freeze.
Oh, come on.
Not another move, friend. It's all over.
Oh.
Let's get moving.
I was
hurry
okay.
Up, Nate.
Okay.
Shit. The filth.
This way.
What?
Come on.
Really?
Why not?
Come on, Charlie. What's the holdup?
Yeah.
Oh.
It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. That's it.
Claustrophobic.
Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Well, what he felt there actually closed what I feel when it's dark. It's just, I hate darkness. How the hell did... Oh, whatever.
That's blocked.
What do we do? We sure can't go there.
Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah, right. Or we could just use a little muscle.
Okay. Oh,
there's a thought.
Ahem. Too high.
Yeah. Let's move this thing over there.
I guess I will be just the brains of our company. You will be muscles. I don't mind. There's a hole here. Can I pick through it? Huh? Ear protectors must be worn in this area. Do you have those? You are not supposed to be here. Get out of here. Yeah. I mean, no, you're going in the wrong direction. What did we do? Oh.
I got it.
And...
Put it back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Oh, you mean like this? Okay.
Come on, move your lazy asses.
Wow, Sally, you are great.
All right, looks like the coast is clear.
What the hell? Okay.
You should be more careful with your head, you know it.
Evening, lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for
there
my taste.
Go.
My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Oh, it looks like I missed out on some fun.
She looks
so
different.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
It's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Nah, easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
So, which door's scary popping side in behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. And no one's gone in.
Did they change her face? I mean, I have a PS3 version.
Is it really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not
she
messing
looks
about.
Nothing
they're
like
just
that.
Gonna sneak in, and we sneak up. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, mate.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, it's a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this.
So.
Seems pretty quiet.
What are we guys doing? Together.
You think they're still in there?
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
Who's supposed to be there?
Time standing here.
What if I open this one?
I'll find a way in, check it out. You three stay here.
Got it.
Not this door. Oh, okay. This is convenient. Kinda.
Sorry about that.
Do I have to go all the way up? Wow, what a view. And the sky is nice too. Wow. Nice. I am the king of the world! Okay. Where to next? There? That's a bit strange, if to be honest. Ouch! Do you really have to close it? Okay.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Who was supposed to be here? Okay, I guess if I just fall, I will die. I have to find another way. Wait. What are you doing? You're... Really? Yeah, of course. This is something you can find anywhere. So, how do I actually go down? That's how. How do I go down?
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Can't see any way. Maybe. Oh. There you go.
Where the hell did they go?
Who?
This doesn't make any sense.
Hmm. Is this what you drank when they were sitting there with Sally? Can't really tell. Okay, can I open the door for them? Nope. Okay. You can't open it from this side either. Oh, maybe this one. No? Okay.
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah. Got it.
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it. Are you sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. That damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out and look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Hey.
I can see traces.
Look at this.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
And disappeared?
Come on, you're supposed to be the smart one. What are we missing?
Huh?
Hey, check this out.
This and probably this one.
Ooh, some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact. Sully, stand right there.
To be honest, I like her voice in Russian more. She sounds like she is smoking too much.
All right, everybody, English. On three. Ready? One, two, three.
So cute. And?
Well, this has got to be it.
Press to enter look mode and use to scan the environment. You don't like it, huh?
Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall.
All right, like the car has two lamps. Okay. That's smart.
Well, abracadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything.
She looks a lot like that.
No doubt.
Blonde
woman.
She's
the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Old lady, I mean. Oh, we're moving. Okay. Sorry, guys.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
How about smartass. Batman?
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
I think we're going to Batman's cave. That's awesome. I want to try his suit.
Hey, over here.
It's locked.
I can see that. Oh, I have a gun? Where did you get that? How do I reload? How do I reload? Ah! Don't scare me like- oh, okay. Oh, that actually scared me. What are you doing there, Sully? Yeah. I should have checked it out first. Okay, let's go there. Yeah, remember that reloading is in this game is a little strange.
You should be able to squeeze through here.
Lead on, Macduff.
What?
Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff.
How? That guy's not gonna like it, right?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Oh, thank God for that.
Who the hell is Macduff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
Excuse me, I don't know him. Well, I don't know shit, so... yeah. I am no example for anything. Huh? There's someone.
I see them!
Damn, you stupid! Didn't I just...
Oh, nice one, mate.
I know. But not really.
What are you doing? Keep the silencer.
How do I...
No, keep the silencer, kid.
Oh, okay. Oh, damn it. They already noticed us. What's the point? Keep the silencer.
What are you doing? Keep the silencer.
What if I just don't want to? Are you comfortable there?
What are you doing? Keep the silence.
I just like how you tell me that. If only I could sell it in real life.
Okay, tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path.
Oh, little cutie. Why am I... Hey guys, follow me. Ew, I don't like water in places like this. Well, okay. I actually remember... I must admit I have no memory, not too many memory of the second game, even though I have completed them in the order, the first then second. But I remember that in first game there were monsters closer to the end of game. Oh right, in the second game there were two, at least those yeti looking guys. I think so. I guess there will be monsters in this one too. I remember how much trouble, many troubles I had with monsters.
Careful, it's slippery.
In the first game, they just were too hard for me. Yeah, I remember. I guess I was playing on normal, and then I just had to change the difficulty closer to the end just because of those monsters. How do I? Can I just crouch? I can't. It's not Splinter Cell. Oh, not this way. He told me to take cover. I tried to do this. You. Not too well. Did he say Iku? Okay.
No, keep the silence.
Okay. I don't have a lot of bullets though.
There's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yeah. Looks like it's jammed though. Let me see if I can loosen it.
How? Do you want me? No? Probably not. If I can do this, you can do this too.
Out. Here it comes.
Hold on, mate.
Oh, hey.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
Okay. Do I shoot now?
Uh.
Nope.
Nick, give me a boost. I think I can make it to the right side.
Of course, anytime. Oh, you want me to do the same from the other side? Okay. Oh, wow. You're a flying man, I guess.
All right, ready? Pull.
I don't know. I actually think that it wasn't supposed to be like that. I was just like it there.
Got it. Okay, Charlie, come on.
He forgot how to run again.
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop there. We'll break our damn necks.
Damn.
Crap, it's a dead end.
I just knew we had to turn left.
Down here.
Wait.
Hell are we headed now?
It's a dead end too. Oh, okay. How convenient. Okay, it's too dark here. I don't like
Charlie,
it.
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
5 London Underground. Sounds too creepy. Hope there are no monsters in here.
Look at the ironwork.
Well, it's gotta be Victorian, maybe older.
Yeah. All this stuff's been rusting for a century.
Beautiful. Can you run? I just hate when I'm just can't run.
Maybe we can get through here.
Oh, no way we're moving there.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. One of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
Crap.
Why me? This guy says he is the strongest here, so let just go and do the stuff. How did I go there? Ah, okay. Guess I hope it's a rust, not blood. This is the faster way to do it.
I'm almost there.
Okay, I guess my way's here. I actually didn't wait for them to tell me that they are done.
What the hell is this place?
So what, do I go there and then jump? How are you even supposed to do this in real life? Yeah, and he's making all those loud noises. Why not? Who are these guys? What are they doing here? What is this place? Good job, guys.
Good eye. Thanks for having our back.
Hey, can I? There's Marlo's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Why so? Oh, they look all so fragile. We don't even know for how long they are hanging there. Might be dangerous.
Hands up.
Oh, hello, mate. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, hey, you got us all wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
How can you not hear me? There's water there. You must be deaf. To perform a stealth attack, approach the enemy unnoticed, then press square. Pressed it.
Oh, well.
Requiescat and patch.
Good boy.
Okay. Wait, what? Is there a crow? Oh, I thought that I saw a crow. So, what are we gonna do? What am I supposed to do? Come to the car?
What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Just train station, this? Can't get any weirder.
I don't know. Kinda doesn't look like train station. Oh, there's a way here.
Shh, get back. Take them out quietly.
Wow.
Nicely done, boys.
Did you see that movement of hand?
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Oh.
Can't run again.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century.
Hmm.
What?
This place is really starting to give me the creeps.
Only now? This one looks somewhat okay.
Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
What is there? Someone
hey,
there?
Over here.
No. Seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything.
I like her, suit.
400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
Why is she asking him?
That's not possible. I verified it myself.
Oh, right.
This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
She's like the Snow Queen. Oh, right. Right, he made that joke too. You know, when that rain was going, and yeah, he told her that he's afraid she will melt. Okay. Wow. Nice. Knock, knock. Oh, hey, mate. So there were only two of them.
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Look at all this stuff.
Ew.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. It belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, 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 I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate!
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's not working?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue.
Oh, Hind.
It's gotta
not
be
him.
Something hidden in this room.
Okay.
All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What
the hell are we looking for, anyway?
Yeah.
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
Well, what makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
So, we...
Well, could be a Buckland Abbey.
Probably gonna find the Hind, right?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on.
What Whatever
is
it is.
Made from the wood of
I
ship?
Mean, isn't it this hat there?
I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here.
It's golden. I'll just run around the perimeter.
Things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, we can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate, hurry up.
What is this? Creepy. Okay, nothing in here. What if I'm supposed to... Huh?
Of course. There it is.
I was looking at the picture, to be honest.
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Okay, and what do I do? How do I get there? Wait, what are you doing? Okay, that's how you do it. Yeah.
Oh, shit, it's a trap. They're here, take cover.
Ow! Oh, there's something inside of it. I don't think this is the time for this.
That's right. Going to Arabia.
We could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal on the cipher disk.
Got it.
I don't have any bullets. Guys, I'm out. And you're not even allowing me to get any guns from enemies. Can someone kill that guy? I can't. What an asshole.
We're running out of ammo. Grab their
weapon. No, what are you... Yay. More slow motion. Now I can get the gun? Are you serious? Now I am allowed. So, we are getting out of here or what? So it was made of wood. Okay. I don't have to feel bad about this, am I? I don't understand, are we going all the way back? We can't- Oh,
you're
sorry.
Dead.
Damn it. Dip! Stop moving. That was pathetic. But I'm actually glad that I'm playing the PS4 version just because
shit,
my
everywhere.
Controller for, oh my god, for PS3 is just horrible.
We gotta get out of here. Keep moving forward. We'll find a way out.
Shoot. Just... I can't even see where... Can I kill? Oh, I killed someone or something. Those red lights of sources. What are those? It's some kind of googles, right? Got you. Wait, what? They're even coming here? Finally.
Okay.
Well, the music didn't stop. It means that somewhere there are other enemies. Excuse me? Yeah, I didn't think so either.
Shit, they're everywhere. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Wait, what?
Watch it, Nate, this place is crawling with it.
I don't know which is better. Oh, hey, mate. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Don't kill me. I'm such a young person. I'm not ready to die. What are you doing? Oh god. That was close.
Oh no.
Someone got him right in balls. Great. The jump. He's even holding them. Poor guy. Huh? I don't like that sound. Hey. That was a fake death. Wait, no.
Perfect.
Wait, I think I changed the gun too, no? This looks different. Maybe not. Whatever. There's so many fake deaths. Wait, you have a shotgun? Are you gonna die or not? Wow. Shotgun. Wait, what? Oh, I can't bring shotgun and... Okay. It's been a while. Yeah. I don't like shotgun anyway. I mean, in this game. Shotguns are for short ranges, and it's just not the way I do it in this game. Usually. Oh! Hey guys!
Steady.
That was mine.
Carter, where the hell are we?
Okay, now I can see a station here. Oh, wow. So British. It is, right? Ah! Alright, here in London, I'm so stupid. Of course it's British. Damn it, I was pressing the whole time the wrong button and thinking, why the hell am I not shooting? Why did you get up? Ah! Who's behind me? Yeah. How did he get here? Get away, guys. It's my place. Damn it, he was mine. Damn it, I wanted him to kick his ass with my fists. No, I will not have that pleasure. This place is destroyed.
There's no time to explain. We got company.
So what, he's calling her? Nope. Someone help me! Sorry.
Coward!
So many shots. Really. Ouch! Ouch! Okay, you wanna... I think I killed them all. I'm always pressing, oh my god, square for reloading. But it's R1 in this game. It's so uncomfortable. Seems that it's better to take this gun now. No one actually uses the one I am using.
Up here, hurry!
Someone behind us? Liar, why you know shooting? Yeah, I'm better with just my fists. You want me to go?
Come on!
Get in! Go, go!
So then the guy says, well, you better tickle mine too, because now I gotta catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
Do a job? Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D?
Really?
One of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah. He was a great mathematician and navigator. Okay, way ahead of his time. He's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see,
way.
He signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see, look.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. D and Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalkali Desert.
Right here.
Well... I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry, what was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
Well, it's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Wow.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Yeah.
Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that
so
way all on
15,
your own.
So he was 15, I was right?
Besides, I got you out, didn't I? Always get you out.
Oh my god, I was right. Okay. You know what, guys? I guess we are gonna end this part here. I need to get some rest, to be honest. Yeah, if I wasn't so sleepy, I would probably play longer today, but nope. This is a pretty interesting start, and I, yeah. I'd like to see how the story unfolds, but I guess we'll see it in the next part, so thanks for watching. Have a great day, everyone. See you in the next one. Bye.